Shannon Powell, the top buckshot. 4-year-old bay gelding. Owned by Matt Malone. Chattanooga, Tennessee. Had buckshot about a week. Well behaved, put together. Extremely well. Good all-around ranch horse. Stands tight all day like a man. Had never been trimmed before. We trimmed him the first night we had him. And just riding him around in a halter. We'll introduce him to a snaffle bit in a week or two. Max. I'm guiding both directions, turning around 30 days. Need started. Shannon, your man here at Rosemont Farm.